Hey, it's Freddie from Sketch here with a walkthrough of the big improvements we've been making to the command bar. Everything I'm about to show you is available right now in our latest update. So let's dive right in. So I need to add a list of stations to this screen I'm working on. I already have a symbol for it, so let's find it in the command bar. I could hit Command K here, then select the symbols mode, but to get to that mode even faster, I can simply hit Y. If you know the old insert window, this view might look familiar, but we've made a few improvements. First, we've got this path bar right here. I can click on it with my mouse, but I can also press Command F and use my arrow keys to look through the different libraries and groups within them. I can press Command Up to move to a parent group, Command Down to drill down, Command Option Up to go to the top of the current library, or to see all symbols, I can press Control Option Command Up. I'm going to filter for symbols just in this document, then type to search for my symbol. I can use my arrow keys to make my selection and insert this by either dragging or pressing enter. This list view looks fine, but let's try a grid view. This time I'll select my symbol and press Command Option R. This shortcut also works for any text style, layer style, frame template, or graphic template you've selected. We land back in the command bar symbols mode, but this time I'm in the group of the symbol I'm replacing. That way, if my replacement symbol is in the same group, it's super easy to get to. We've got the replace button, which does what you'd expect, and this toggle controls if the replacement symbol I pick keeps the size of the current symbol or uses its own size. All right, let's drop this in. There's another way to replace symbols as well, and that's in the inspector. We've redesigned this popover. It's got the same controls from the command bar, the same shortcuts work here, and it's super fast to use. Let's replace this text style in the title as well. Again, select the component, hit Command Option R, and now you get to see the new text styles mode. The previews here are bigger and way more helpful. Finally, let's change this tint color. That's a super quick tour of the command bar updates. There are definitely a few more things I didn't have time to cover, so go check out sketch.com for all the details, and of course, go grab our Athens update.